Hi, I'm Hammasa, and I'm a model.
It's wonderful to have you here with us tonight at the Asian Awards. Why do events celebrating Asian culture and achievement matter so much, do you think?
I feel like being a minority, you always have to kind of fight for your space and fight for your share of the industry to get exposure. It's very difficult to break into it when you come from a minority. I started modeling a long time ago, and I always had to prove myself that I was worthy. I was always casted as the brown girl in a shoot. I would never be the main model until later on, as the Kardashians became more of a thing and girls that look like me started becoming the main role. So being at an event like this is great because it acknowledges people's achievements and their hard work, and it appreciates all the effort that individuals put to put the Asian people on the map.
I think in terms of modeling, I mean, like you say, there has been quite a sea change in the industry in terms of diversity on runways and also on our magazine covers. How important do you think that kind of representation is in influencing people's opinions and the next generation of young people?
I believe that with social media, there is no such norm anymore. There used to be a typical English rose look, especially in the market in the UK. And if you didn't fit that, then you wouldn't necessarily work. But I feel like things like social media, diversified models and body types and body image. So people are a lot more accepting of different skin tones, different weights, different shapes, because, you know, the whole Me Too movement and self-love and things like that are now becoming a trend, and people are actually doing something about it and bringing changes. I've been lucky because I haven't faced anything of the kind per se in particular, but I know that it goes on around me. I think it's a lot to do with how you handle it, and you have to stay strong and you have to put your foot down. And if something doesn't feel comfortable and it doesn't feel right, then you're within your rights to say no, to speak up. And I feel like for young women today, it's important to know that you have a right and you have a voice, and you shouldn't be pressured into anything that you don't feel comfortable with. And I do believe that there is a pressure in the modeling industry for young women to look a certain way or behave a certain way, and it's a very obviously it's female dominated, but you know, we work in a patriarchal world, so you know, as a young woman, you have to like put your foot down and stay strong and stick to what you believe.